The American Medical Women's Association is an organization of women physicians, medical students, and other persons dedicated to serving as the unique voice for women's health and the advancement of women in medicine. Founded in 1915 by Dr. Bertha Van Hoosen, the organization was the first of its kind to address the problems faced by women physicians.
Wait a minute. Why does it always have to be about the ladies? What about us men?
You can't touch this. Can't touch this.
I want a soldier.
Where you got it? I'm the hottest around. They'll know it when they see you rolling them parlors around
it. I got a soldier.
With the top down, feeling the sounds quaking. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot.
Let's make them whistle, y'all. Yeah. This one right here. See, I love everybody. Midwest, East Coast, West Coast.
I'm bringing sexy back. The mother boys don't know how to act. I think it's pushing what's behind your back. So turn around and I'll pick up the slack. This bridge.
Sexy, huh?